Start.
Hello students, you become bored after a gap of studies, so we are going to refresh by our online study. Today I am going to take English class on topic adverbs. Okay, now we come to
today, student, we are taking adverb. So I am going to tell you very concise definition of adverb. The words that tell us more about verbs are called adverb. I am going to tell you some example: neatly, cleanly, fastly, slowly. The adverb is further divided into 7 kinds. This is very long, big topic, but I am taking today I am taking only three parts of the adverbs. First of adverb of manner. The adverb of manner, the words that tell us more. The words that tell us how something happened are called adverb of manner. We can specify or identify this adverb of manner by the end of the verb. We put ly. Ly is the identification of adverb of manner. Adverb of manner also tell us how the verb is done. The main emphasis on the word how something happened in the adverb of manner. For example, we take example of this type of adverb. A boy is running cycle fastly. Ek bachcha cycle ko tezi se bhaga raha hai. In this sentence, the fastly word is clearly indicate the manner. Manner means how he something done his work. The next kinds of adverb is adverb of place. The definition of this adverb of place, the words tell us where something happened are called adverb of place. The adverb of place is indicate where something going happen. Where is the keyword that indicate the place. For example, children are playing outside. Outside is indicate the place, or we can say so many words: outside, inside, upside, downside. There are so many words. That indicate the place. Now we going to take adverb of time. The definition of this adverb of time is the words that tell us when something happened. When is clearly indicate the time. What is happening at which time? The when is used only at for timing. When is used for timing? When something happened are called adverb of time. The example of when is yesterday, today, tomorrow. There are lots of example of this sentences. Okay.
I hope you enjoyed this video and learned more about adverb. So in my next video, I will be discuss more about my further topic, my further remaining part, kinds of adverb. Let's you practice more about this topic on at home and make 5 sentence of each part of my topic which I discuss you. Make 5 sentence of each part of adverb. Okay. Till then, bye. Goodbye.